Namaste, myself Mr. Birajdar Balasaheb, Assistant Professor, Department of Humanities and Sciences, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. In this video lecture, we will discuss Laplace transform using property effect of multiplication by T. Learning outcome. At the end of this session, students will be able to apply effect of multiplication by T property to find Laplace transform of given function. Let us pause the video for a while and write the answer to the question. Find the Laplace transform of cos of 3t. Come back. I hope you have written answer to the question. Here I am going to give the solution for this question. Question is, find the Laplace transform of cos of 3t. We know that Laplace of cos of at equal to s upon a square plus a square. This is from Laplace transform table. In this, replace a equal to 3, so that Laplace of cos of 3t equal to s upon a square plus 3 square. That is, Laplace of cos of 3t equal to s upon a square plus 9. Now let us start with property, effect of multiplication by t. It states that if Laplace of f of t equal to f of s, then Laplace of t raised to n into f of t is equal to minus 1 raised to n into nth order derivative of f of s with respect to s, where n is positive integer. Let us see the proof of this statement. By definition of Laplace transform, we have Laplace of f of t equal to f of s, which is equal to integration of e raised to minus st into f of t dt with the limit t equal to 0 to infinity. Now differentiating both the side with respect to s using differentiation under integral sign rule, we get d by ds of f of s equal to d by ds of integration of e raised to minus st into f of t dt, where t equal to 0 to infinity. By DUIS rule, when we take this ordinary derivative inside the integration, it converts to partial derivative with respect to s. Therefore, d by ds of f of s equal to integration 0 to infinity dou by dou s of e raised to minus st into f of t dt. Now differentiate this integrand with respect to s partially, keeping t constant, we get, which is equal to integration 0 to infinity, derivative of e raised to minus st with respect to s is minus t into e raised to minus st into f of t as it is dt, which is equal to minus integration e raised to minus st in bracket t into f of t dt, where t equal to 0 to infinity. Now this definite integration is nothing but Laplace transform of t into f of t. Therefore, d by ds of f of s equal to minus into Laplace of t into f of t. From this result, we can write Laplace of t into f of t equal to minus 1 into d by ds of f of s. Similarly, Laplace transform of t square into f of t equal to minus 1 raised to 2 into second order derivative of f of s with respect to s, and Laplace transform of t cube into f of t equal to minus 1 raised to cube into third order derivative of f of s with respect to s, and so on. In general, Laplace transform of t raised to n into f of t equal to minus 1 raised to n into nth order derivative of f of s with respect to s, where n is the positive integer. This is the proof. Now let us consider example. Example 1, find Laplace transform of t into sine of at. Here f of t nothing but sine at. First we find its Laplace transform. Therefore, Laplace of sine at equal to a upon s square plus a square, denoted by f of s. Now by property, Laplace transform of t into f of t is equal to minus 1 first order derivative of f of s with respect to s. In this, f of t is sin a t and f of s means Laplace of sin a t. After substituting, we get Laplace of t into sin a t equal to minus 1 into d by ds of a upon s square plus a square. Now differentiate this right hand side a upon s square plus a square with respect to s using quotient rule. We get which is equal to minus 1 as it is. Now keeping denominator s square plus a square in numerator into derivative of numerator a is 0 minus a into derivative of denominator with respect to s is 2s whole divided by square of s square plus a square which is equal to minus 1 into in numerator minus 2as upon in denominator s square plus a square bracket square. Therefore, Laplace transform of t into sin a t equal to 2as upon s square plus a square bracket square. This is the required answer. Now consider example 2. Find the Laplace transform of t square into cos of 2t. Here f of t means cos of 2t. And now we have to find its Laplace transform. Laplace transform of cos 2t equal to s upon s square plus 2 square, which is s upon s square plus 4, and denote it by f of s. This is due to formula Laplace of cos a t equal to s upon s square plus a square. Now by property of effect of multiplication by t, that is Laplace of t square into f of t equal to minus 1 bracket square into second order derivative of f of s with respect to ts. Therefore, by this property, Laplace of t square into cos of 2t is equal to minus 1 bracket square into d square upon ds square of s upon s square plus 4. That is equal to minus 1 bracket square is 1 into d square upon ds square, you can write d by ds into d by ds of s upon s square plus 4. Now keeping 1 d by ds as it is and first find first order derivative of s upon s square plus 4 using quotient rule. We get which is equal to d by ds as it is and in numerator write denominator s square plus 4 and into derivative of numerator s with respect to s is 1 minus s into derivative of denominator is 2s upon s square plus 4 bracket square. That is equal to d by ds in bracket. After simplification, numerator becomes 4 minus s square and denominator s square plus 4 bracket square. Again, differentiate this RHS with respect to s using quotient rule. We get in bracket, keeping s square plus 4 bracket square in numerator as it is, into derivative of numerator with respect to s is minus 2s, minus keeping numerator 4 minus s square as it is, and derivative of this denominator with respect to s is 2 in bracket s square plus 4 bracket close into 2s whole divided by square of that denominator gives s square plus 4 bracket rest to 4 which is equal to, now taking s square plus 4 common factor in numerator in bracket minus 2s into bracket s square plus 4 minus 4 into s in bracket 4 minus s square bracket close and curly bracket close whole divided by s square plus 4 bracket rest to 4. Now one factor s square plus 4 gets cancelled from numerator and denominator and it is equal to, we get after opening the bracket in numerator minus 2s cube minus 8s minus 16s plus 4 into s cube whole divided by s square plus 4 bracket cube. Therefore, Laplace transform of t square into cos 2t is equal to, now in numerator minus 2s cube plus 4s cube gives plus 2s cube minus 8s minus 16s gives minus 24s whole divided by s square plus 4 bracket cube. This is the required answer. Now let us consider example 3. Find the Laplace transform of t into under root 1 plus sin of 2t. Here f of t equal to under root 1 plus sin 2t. Now find its Laplace transform. Before that, we have to simplify to remove square root sine. Therefore, root of 1 plus sine 2t is equal to under root of 1, you can write as sine square t plus cos square t from the trigonometric function, and plus sine 2t you can write 2 into sine t into cos t, which is equal to under root. Sine square t plus cos square t plus 2 into sine t cos t you can write as sine t plus cos t bracket square. And now in right side, square root and bracket square gets cancelled, it gives sine t plus cos t. Now taking Laplace operator on both the side, so that Laplace transform of under root 1 plus sine 2t equal to Laplace of sine t plus cos t. We know that Laplace transform of sine t is 1 upon s square plus 1, and plus Laplace of cos of t is s upon s square plus 1. Therefore, Laplace of under root 1 plus sine 2t equal to 1 upon s square plus 1 plus s upon s square plus 1. Which is equal to, now taking LCM in the right hand side, we get numerator 1 plus s upon s square plus 1, which is equal to f of s. Now by effect of multiplication by t property, Laplace of t into f of t equal to minus 1 into d by ds of f of s. Therefore, Laplace of t into under root 1 plus sine 2t equal to minus 1 into d by ds of f of s, means 1 plus s upon s square plus 1. Now by differentiating with respect to s using quotient rule, we get, which is equal to minus 1 into in numerator, keeping denominator s square plus 1 as it is, into derivative of numerator with respect to s is 1, minus numerator 1 plus s as it is, and derivative of denominator is 2s, whole divided by s square plus 1 bracket square, which is equal to minus 1 into, when we open the bracket in numerator, we get s square plus 1 minus 2s minus 2s square upon s square plus 1 bracket square. That is equal to minus 1 into numerator 1 minus 2s minus s square upon s square plus 1 bracket square. Hence, Laplace of t into under root 1 plus sine 2t equal to now s square plus 2s minus 1 upon s square plus 1 bracket square. This is the required answer. To prepare this video lecture, I refer these two books as references. Thank you.